Viva questions, thorax, pericardium. What is the attachment of sternopericardial ligaments? What is serous infracardiac bursa? What is epicardium? Enumerate contents of pericardium. How transverse and oblique pericardial sinuses develop? What is the function of oblique sinus? What is the surgical significance of transverse pericardial sinus? What is the arterial supply of pericardium? What is cardiac tamponade? Which are the two routes of performing pericardiocentesis? And what is pericardial friction rub? Thank you.